Hi friends, this is your Charuwal Juhi and you guys are watching HBTV because it's Zamana We the Youngsters. I've seen so many celebrities, but meeting this person is more than meeting any celebrity because she trains celebrities. My God, I'm meeting Yasmin Karachiwala. She is so good. आप जब भी इनके वीडियोस देखो, आप जब भी इनको कहीं भी देखो, आपको लगता है कि यार ये कहाँ से इतनी एनर्जी लाती है, कहाँ से इतना यू नो सटल बिहेवियर लाती हैं, इतने सबको ट्रेन करती हैं. दीपिका पादुकोण, कटरीना कैफ, हार्दिक पांड्या नाउ रिसेंटली एडेड टू द कैंप. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट इज नॉट दिस, यास्मिन कराचीवाला इज नॉट जस्ट इन इंदौर, शी हैज़ जस्ट ओपन हर 9th फ्रेंचाइज, दैट इज यास्मिन कराचीवाला body image in Indore. And oh my god, this is such a treat for all the fitness lovers of the city, because we wanted to do something every time. We are very much like the people who accepts everything very normally, and they with wholeheartedly they accept the things. So I'm looking forward ki log kaise ise lenge aur kitna excited hain log. But let's talk to this beautiful lady Yasmin Karachiwala and let's know what's her goal for, and you know what's her thought within that. Let's check it out. My God, I'm following her since long, and I used to say, is she going to come in the city? Whether I'm going to do Pilates like the actress is doing right now? So my God, my dream come true. मतलब कोई कई wish list होती ना, उसमें ये था, तो ticked हो चुका है finally. So Indore is, thank you so much Yasmin. It was so good, and when the time I heard that, oh my God, seriously, मुझे लगा था मुझे मुंबई आना पड़ेगा सीखने के लिए, but thanks to you guys because you have bought something that is very important. We are foodie kind of people, okay? Indore is a food capital of Central India. Okay. So do you think we actually needed this, a different kind of workout, Pilates? We know Pilates only in the definition, but we know, don't know what is Pilates. Do you think it was really very important for us to know, because we are really good in accepting things?
That's amazing. Thank you so much, first of all, for your lovely and wonderful introduction, and I hope we live up to it. And of course everybody needs Pilates, and since you said Indoreans are very, very accepting, it's great to be here, and I'm sure that you guys will love Pilates as much as I do, as much as all the Bollywood actresses that you admire do. And it's going to change Indore, and of course there's nothing wrong in being foodies. You just need to make the right food decisions to match your goals.
So are you going to cheat something today because you're in Indore, and I don't think so you are.
She'll have to.
She'll have to.
Okay. And so we can cheat.
So what is one thing you like about this girl? I should say girl, because even when she'll be 100 now, she'll be just like this.
I've seen her mother. She's 71 and she does Pilates.
So it is in jeans, I guess. No, this is in jeans. So what is the best thing you love about her?
Everything.
Her vibes. Her wives is so comfortable, and the dedication, you know, everyone get inspired. So
Yash is just very scared of me, so he's only saying
the first day when I met her.
Who is not Yasmin? Who is not, batao? You are so dedicated into your, you said one thing that I am going to give training to only those who are dedicatedly coming to me, that yes, I want something change in my life. Yeah. So is that your like kind of that what I have learned?
See,
is respect that.
My motto and my mantra in life is be fit because you deserve it. Mm-hmm. So you need to want to deserve it to be fit, and that's what I believe, that all of us need to take control of our own body. You know, like there are questions being asked that how much time can I see results in, and everything is so result oriented ke only if I get results. But like I said earlier, how much are you willing to work to get those results? If you're willing to work, you'll definitely see the results.
See, there is one thing, I want to get fit. This is something very important. But there is one thing as well related to Pilates, that is it gives you concentration level. It increases your stability of doing things, your things. So is that so? The mental things are also being, you know, taken care by Pilates, and they are also improving.
Definitely. You know, the principles of Pilates are concentration, breath, awareness, control, coordination. So all of these things improve with Pilates, you know, and breath is such a vital part of our life. And a lot of people who come to me, I realize, don't breathe enough. Mm-hmm. You know, they just shallow breathe. So Pilates really focuses on that aspect. And when you breathe, you oxygenate your body. And that itself is detoxifying for your body. So it's so important to breathe. And in Pilates, our main focus is breath.
Are we going to see her often in Indore now?
I think so. Every 2-3 months, we'll see her.
Keep her coming to Indore, because she is beautiful and vibrant, and I think that will make people more, you know, you are one such thing. So I'm doing this again and again, but she will make people come to her because she is so stunningly, amazingly beautiful. Because aisa dekh ke lagta hai, Yasmin ma'am ka kuch badhiya hi hai, apan let's do it. Who is the naughtiest one who have you trained? You know, the one who is like always into pakad pakad ke lana padta hai. Do it. It is going to be good. It is going to be okay now.
No, in fact, mujhe opposite problem hai meri studio. I have to tell them, go now, enough. Chalo, jao.
They keep doing it.
Yeah, they keep wanting to work out more. Aur ek ghanta ho jata hai, and I'm like, okay, your session is over. They're like, nahi, magar wo exercise nahi ki, nahi ye exercise nahi ki. So, you know, with me, it's the opposite problem. Mujhe pakadna nahi padta hai. Mujhe rassi kaatni padti hai aur bolna padta hai, go away.
Well, guru ke liye to sare shishya ek honge. But if you have to choose one, One person who is like the bestest, the best student ever you have got.
They're all good. ये question मुझे हर कोई पूछता है और ये question एक दिन मुझे इतना problem में डालेगा. तो my answer is very diplomatic, politically correct.
Nice. So what message or maybe love or maybe
but
advice?
You know, at the same time, all my clients feel and that they are my favorite. So my relationship with each one is that when they are with me, they are my favorite. So, you know, and that's the most important thing, is about how you feel when you're with an instructor. It doesn't matter, you know, in the whole big spectra of things, who's the favorite.
So there are a lot many beautiful ladies of Bollywood doing Pilates with you, but there is a one man of cricket doing Pilates with you, Hardik Pandya. Is he like, he has got very much energy into himself, you know?
Fabulous.
So with his energy, Pilates is, you know, calming down, you know, concentration. What makes him do Pilates?
You know, Pilates is great for athletes, and he's realized that. And of course, what makes him do Pilates is to play better cricket for our country. That's, and you know, that's what we all want.
Yeah,
he's,
I think, joining the place.
He has already started.
Oh, already started.
He's going to be epitome of Central India.
He has to start, because we have to be the example we want to set.
Wow. Yeah, so you're getting
that offer. They had a 25% early bird introductory offer, which was ending today, but I've just told them to increase it for another week. So it's on till the 30th of November.
क्योंकि फिट इंडिया चल रहा है तो हर किसी को फिट रहना तो जरूरी है. फिटनेस मेंटल फिजिकल दोनों होनी चाहिए. और यहाँ पे पिलाटेस का इम्पोर्टेंस जान के मुझे लगा कि कितना जरूरी है पिलाटेस को अपनी बॉडी में लाना, अपनी लाइफ में लाना, अपनी लाइफस्टाइल में लाना. ऑब्वियसली आप कुछ ना कुछ तो कर ही रहे होंगे. आप रनिंग करते होंगे, आप जॉगिंग करते होंगे, आप वेट लिफ्टिंग करते होंगे, लाइक आप जुम्बा करते होंगे, एरोबिक्स करते होंगे. बट यू नो, जैसे कि यास्मिन ने कहा कि अगर आपको लॉन्ग लास्टिंग अपने ऊपर इफ़ेक्ट्स चाहिए, पॉजिटिव इफ़ेक्ट्स चाहिए, ऐसा नहीं है कि आपने आज ज्वाइन किया तो आपको 10 दिन में रिजल्ट दिखेगा. बट अगर आपको लॉन्ग लास्टिंग फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी बढ़ानी है, आपकी बॉडी पेन्स ख़त्म करने हैं, कॉन्सेंट्रेशन लेवल बढ़ाना है, पिलाटेस की कुछ खासियत है, गूगल करके आज देखेंगे तो पता चलेगा. गूगल तो बहुत बार किया होगा, बट आज समझेंगे तो समझ में आएगा कि क्या आप ये कर सकते हैं, क्या आप ये करना चाहते हैं. और इसमें ये कहीं नहीं लिखा कि भैया हम जो हैं, हमारी तो बॉडी बहुत कड़क है, हम कैसे करेंगे. 10 साल से लेकर 80 साल तक का इंसान, 100 साल तक का इंसान पिलाते कर सकता है. और यहाँ पर उसी की ट्रेनिंग होगी. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू एनरोल माई सेल्फ इन टू इट, बिकॉज आई नीड टू नो दिस, यू नो, कैसे धीरे धीरे, यू नो, द थिंग्स चेंजेस इनटू माय बॉडी इन अ वेरी पॉजिटिव मैनर. सो आपको समझ में आ ही गया होगा कि यास्मिन कराची वाला क्यों यास्मिन कराची वाला है. बिकॉज शी मेक श्योर दैट द थिंग्स गोज राइट विद द हेल्थ, एंड इट इज़ नॉट जस्ट नॉर्मल थिंग, इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर योर लाइफ. सो कैसा लगा आपको हमारा ये आज का सेगमेंट, हमें फीडबैक जरूर दे, feedback@gmail.com. टिल देन, दिस इज योर चैट अबाउट जू साइनिंग ऑफ विद द कैमरा पर्सन मनीष राव जागर जी. यू गाइस कीप वॉचिंग हैथवे बी टीवी, हुआ क्योंकि जमाना वी द यंगस्टर्स का.